Hello friends, allow me introduce myself. I'm Amin from majoring English Literature at Pamulang University. In this video, I want to share to you about one of part in semantic, that is metonymy. Metonymy is often used in literature and everyday conversation. For example, have you ever met this word? Odol or aqua? If you are Indonesian, you will know that word have other meaning. Odol is toothpaste and aqua is mineral water. Okay, another example is when Mali comes home from a restaurant. According to him, the service is very good. Mali feels happy and tells his friend. Then Mali said, "The restaurant served me very well, so I want to come again tomorrow." Why did Mali say the restaurant? So that he mentioned the waiters who were there. That is what is called metonymy. Metonymy is the substitution of the name of an attribute or a joke for that of the thing mean. So, a metonymy is word of praise that used to represent another word. Apart from that, metonymy is figure of speech in which one object or idea replaces another object which is closely related to it. One of the main purpose of the using metonymy is to add flavor to the writing. As in the example I mentioned early, odol and aqua in Indonesian are one of product in Indonesia that are used to replace the previous object. Odol replaces toothpaste, aqua replaces mineral water. Metonymy function in general, which is to give deeper meaning to general ideas and objects. By using metonymy, the text shows a deeper or hidden meaning and thus attract the reader's attention. As previously explained about the word the restaurant, when the restaurant provides excellent service to represent all staff who have the service well, the word the restaurant is used because that word will make people interested and visiting to the restaurant. I think this discussion is enough about this metonymy. And then the conclusion of the material is: 1. Metonymy is a word or phrase that is used to represent another word. 2. The main purpose of using metonymy is to add flavor to writing. 3. Metonymy function is to give deeper meaning to general and objects. That's all my sharing about metonymy. Thank you for your attention. Please correct me if I am wrong. I love you all.